Today on Alyssa's Cook Show, we are going to make a tropical sunset smoothie. It's absolutely delicious and very simple to make. All you need is half a cup of frozen strawberries, half a cup of frozen pineapple, 1 cup of orange juice, cups, colorful straws, a blender, and 1/4 cup of ice. To make your smoothie, add your cup of orange juice into the blender. Then add your frozen strawberries, frozen pineapple, and ice. Blend all the ingredients until smooth. Then pour for all your friends and enjoy your drink. I'm Alyssa.
I'm Hayden.
Now back to the studio.